If I were to go back in time and talk to my 20-year-old something self, I would say, be yourself. You need to integrate who you are, your true self, into your career, because your career is such an important part of your day-to-day life, and you need to be happy.